privilege it is to come and to greet you as you praise the Lord. It is something so important about youth church, because a lot of times we say things in our adult worship that is really not applicable or can be applied to our young people. But thank God for your bishop.
Amen.
Who had the foresight and vision to allow you to have youth church service that can be applied to your level, and that you can praise God with an understanding. It is so important that you know what Jesus has done for you and how God has brought you through. Listen, I was talking to my daughter the other day, and she was getting ready to go to London. I want to share this with you. And she was saying that there's a young man that was going with them who is a part of her whatever entourage that would be going, but he had a very strong personality. And she said, well, Dad, what should I do when this person starts telling me or saying that he's going to do one thing or going to do another thing, and I really don't want to do it? And I said to her, I said, who are you? And she looked at me. I said, who are you? She said, I'm Kiara. I said, no, who are you? She said, what do you mean? I said, you are the person that determines the atmosphere for your surrounding.
Yes.
And so if a person will try to get you to do something that you don't want to do, you're the one that controls the atmosphere.
Yes.
Yes. Let's look at your neighbor and say, you are not a thermometer.
A thermometer.
But you are a thermostat. Now let me show you how that works. You see, a thermometer just registers the temperature. In other words, the thermometer doesn't have anything to do with the temperature going up or down. It just registers what the temperature is. But the thermostat, help me say the thermostat.
Thermostat.
The thermostat controls the temperature. In other words, if I go into a place and it ain't right, when I step in, I make it right. Y'all ain't even hearing me. Look at somebody and say, I know who I am, and I will not be controlled by ungodly things. Now why don't you give your neighbor a high five and say, I know that's right.
I know that's right.
God bless you. I love all of you.